certain risky establishments where women may have been known to take their clothes off. It was actually written in one. Because I said, if we never do anything else in our career, I want to write one song that women take their clothes off to. And it was this one. Originally, we changed the names of the women involved to protect them, but they weren't innocent as shit, so we're going to name them anyway.